Dear pesky plumbers, the Koopalings and I have taken...